just owned himself, and it is brutal.
Well, I think there's already a significant, you know, segment, percentage of the population who think, you know, we're sort of through this, that the, you know, the worst of this virus is behind us. And, you know, in some places that's the case, but, you know, we're still very much, you know, needing to take this seriously, not minimizing the testing. You know, there was these reports that came out today that were false, saying that only 6% of the deaths were actually that have been counted were from coronavirus.
So this has been out since the weekend. I made a video about it yesterday. All these people were sending me this. It is from the CDC, and I'll go over that again in a moment. But what it is the CDC said only 6% of people who died of corona died exclusively from corona without other comorbidities, things that killed them, like cancer or heart disease or something. And so when this came out, it completely blew up this dude and all this agenda they've been pushing, his narrative. And not only him, but Don Lemons and other people were on CNN trying to push back against this revelation. And here he is scrambling. You can see he's kind of nervous because he's getting played here, right? He just played himself, and now he's been caught, and they've all been caught, inflating the numbers of people or the effects, the deadly effects of COVID.
They were sort of conflating these two things. A lot of people who die from coronavirus do have other pre-existing conditions, but coronavirus was still the cause of death. You know, close to 45% of the country has pre-existing conditions.
Do you hear what this MNF-er just said? Like, I heard this last night. I've been waiting all night to make this video. Because he just said this thing. Did you hear? Like, I do this for a living, and I, you know, recognize patterns, so I can hear when somebody just completely obliterates their whole reason for being, their whole, whatever their existence. This guy is supposed to be a doctor, right? Let's play it again. But he just obliterated his whole, you know, his whole TV persona, his brand, everything, the medical community.
They were sort of conflating these two things. A lot of people who die from coronavirus do have other pre-existing conditions, but coronavirus was still the cause of death. You know, close to 45% of the country has pre-existing conditions.
His defense was, his defense is 45% of the country has pre-existing conditions. You think about what this means, what he just said, what this MNF-er just said. As a doctor, like the number one TV doctor, whenever he's on, it's all medical. You know, he is the face of modern medicine on CNN and the news, right? The allopathic model. And he said, hey, you know, 45% of the country's dying from something already, right? It's a condemnation of the allopathic medical model.
One thing I can say that we have to be humble. I've been doing infectious diseases now for almost 50 years, and I could tell you, I don't fully understand exactly what the mechanism that is, and we really need to figure it out.